Mr. Secretary-General, Excellencies, distinguished representatives of the member states.
Le capitaine Abdelrazak Hamid Bahar, Monsieur Bahar Hagar Hamid, a recevoir 14 par sa résolution 2154 et remise à la veuve de feu capitaine Diagne en 2000.
We have wholeheartedly supported this initiative by China to highlight the importance of safety and security of peacekeepers. The resolution that was adopted on that topic by the Security Council, and I believe China was took the initiative of that resolution.